We're joined this morning by Alfred Foxx, the director of Baltimore City Public Works, and he's here to discuss some of DPW's new water meter reading and billing procedures. Alfred, good to see you. Thanks
good
for joining
to see
us this morning, because this has been an issue that people had some issues with for a while. But Mayor Stephanie Rawlings-Blake has mandated we need more efficiency when it comes to meter reading, billing, what have you. Fill us in. How is this going to change operations?
Well, what we have right now is a system that's over 30 years old. Okay. And as time goes, the system becomes old and becomes sluggish. So what we're doing is we're replacing all of our water meters with the new technology, automatic meter readings, mm-hmm. and also with the infrastructure, automatic advanced meter technology infrastructure, mm-hmm. so that we can take out the human error portion of it. It's a network where the meters are read through a network and you can read those meters remotely. Mm-hmm. Therefore, we don't have to worry about the weather or any other thing which leads to estimated readings.
Okay.
So it's an advanced system, it's good for the city, and it'll help us when we go to the infrastructure for you as a customer to go online and see what your water consumption is.
Mm-hmm.
And that's going to help a lot of folks in conserving water.
Yeah. If you think you're paying too much, then see where you're using it and cut down on it.
Yes.
Let's clear up something that happened about a week or so ago. We had a report that some people's meters, or they hadn't gotten a water bill in years.
Right.
But there's a reason for that. This is not dwellings that had existing meters. We're talking about new dwellings, new buildings, where meters were put in, and that's why, correct?
Right. Normally what happens when you have a new development, we give you an app. They put in an application for a water meter, mm-hmm. and we supply the water meter to them, but there has to be a connection between the installation of the meter and the entering that information into our billing system.
Okay.
So there was a somewhat of a breakdown in that, but now we have fixed
Got it. Customer service, one of the big things that you're really sort of focusing on. Tell me about that.
In our area of customer service, normally what you have is one customer rep for every 10,000 customers. Mm-hmm. We're far, far below that. We have seven reps, and we have 411,000 customers. So what we're doing is we're ramping up our staff right now. We're going to 22 customer service reps, and we're also training our folks on how to be customer service rep. Because when you call in, you want to hear a nice, friendly voice on the other end to help you through that entire process, and that's what we're moving toward.
Okay, it's going to take a little time to implement everything, but you're moving in the right direction.
We're moving in the right
direction. Alfred Foxx from DPW, thank you very much for joining us this morning. And if you are looking for more information on the whole plan and the things to look forward to in the future, the Public Works Department has a webpage, BaltimoreCity.gov, that you can go to and get more information.
Yes.
Al, thanks again.